Hello everyone, assalamualaikum and hi. Okay, thank you so much for tuning in to the Dean's channel. Okay, so last time we talked about the skincare regimen for men, okay, but this time around I will be giving you guys a little bit of PSA, public service announcement. Okay, and today's topic is about pets. Okay, I know that everybody loves pet and I own a pet myself, but are we responsible enough to our pets? Okay, that is the issue here, and I want to lay it out here so that everybody knows. Whenever you keep your cats or your pets, such as cats or dogs, okay, make sure that you keep them nicely at your house. Okay, I know some of you would love to have your pets to have a little bit of freedom, so you let them astray. But the problem is, okay, if they are going out and about and come back to your house, it's fine. Okay, the problem is when they go out and poop somewhere else. Okay, especially my house, and I don't like that because it smells. Okay, I have a pet, but she knows how to take care of herself in the house. Okay, but this time around it's in front of the house. Okay, it ruins the backyard or the front yard. Okay, I don't like that. And also whenever the kittens or the cats are left freely, okay, and they kind of like running around on the street, it was really nerve-wracking, because I had this accident once where I hit a kitten and its mom, okay, and it traumatized me for life. And up until now, whenever I saw kids or kittens or cats around the street, I will make sure that I will take my time driving and honk at them or something, just to make them know that I'm around and I need to pass by. Okay, but whenever you have so many cats on the road, okay, and they are just freely roaming around, obviously they cannot think like us, like we do. They can't really like look to the right and left and right before they cross the street. They won't even use zebra crossing. So it's all up to us to make sure we educate them nicely, okay? I'm not saying that you should have a private tutoring with your cats at home, but please make sure that you know where they're heading to. And of course, if possible, restrict the movements only to your house compound, so at least you can keep an eye on them. And of course, you will not be annoying other people, especially your neighbors, okay? So guys, make sure you take this to our advantage, because we Malaysians are very we are actually at advantage, because we don't need license to keep pets like cats and dogs. But in countries like New Zealand and Korea, they have to make sure they have license whenever they want to keep pets, even a dog or a cat, okay? But we don't have that. We don't have to go through such a hassle to raise pets on our own. So please make sure that we ourselves be responsible for them, okay? I know that cats are given 9 lives, okay, but they don't have to spend their 9 life being hit by a car or being cursed by people for pooping around. So it all goes back to us as the pet owners to make sure that we do our part as a pet owner, okay? So until then, thank you so much for listening and watching to my YouTube video. Okay, please keep on tuning, and of course do not forget to subscribe to the Dean's channel, where I am going to talk about everything and anything possible. Okay, I know I look hideous with this mask, but you have to have the mask, okay, especially in this current situation that we're in. Okay, so until then, goodbye, take care of each other, and please take care of your pets, especially your cats and dogs. Bye.